I just see from these photos the change in them, from where they were headed to where they are now.
In 2017, three of Shirley's grandkids were held in Dallas County's Juvenile Detention Center. The boys waited weeks and even months for their cases to resolve, and they were finally sent home.
It really knocked them off track and it pushed them back.
The routine every day was just, they wake you up at 6, you get breakfast, come back, you go on your cell.
And while Kevon's stay happened in 2017, according to families, conditions haven't changed that much since.
These kids could be in a confined cell up to 23 hours a day.
Officials at the juvenile department have said they're working to address the problems. Some department employees have denied the neglect allegations altogether while pointing at staffing shortages.